Now we are near the Vajravarahi temple in Sampo. This seems like a very old temple. But as you go closer, you can see that this is not a shivling, it's more of a Buddha statue, like built on a link. And you can see the intersection between the Hinduism and the Buddhism, Vajrayana Buddhism. Tadi, tadi, saya nampak.